Hello students, I hope that you are happily studying at home and also enjoying the lectures given through this virtual class. So students, today this chapter, keyboard and its special keys, chapter number 4 is going to end now. Only two topics are left, that is punctuation keys and combination keys. So let us learn what are punctuation keys and what are combination keys. So students, punctuation marks are special symbols that are used while writing a paragraph or a sentence. These symbols bring clarity in a language. Some common punctuation marks like full stop, comma, question mark, exclamation marks are used to improve or bring clarity in a language. So students, there are some special keys present on a keyboard, which is shown in the picture also above, which indicates the punctuation keys. These are used to type a document and bring clarity in your language. These are used to apply the punctuation marks. Okay, now next topic is combination keys. What are combination keys? These keys are used in combination with another key for doing a particular operation. For example, there are three types of combination keys: shift key, control key, and alt key. Let us understand about shift key. Shift key is shown in the picture. So shift key is used to type special symbols and punctuation marks present on the upper part of the keys. There are two shift keys present on the keyboard. It is also used to type alphabets in capital letters when the caps lock key is turned off. So this is the function of shift key. Now students, what is a control key? This key is marked as CTRL. As shown in the picture, it is marked as CTRL control. So it is used in combination with other keys to perform certain actions. Like control plus home key, when you press control and home, these keys are used to move the cursor to the top of the document, and pressing control plus N together will move the cursor to the end of the document. So this is the role of control key. Okay students, so now let's understand about alt key. What is the function of alt key? So alt key is also used in combination with other keys, like Alt plus F4 is used to close the program which is opened, and Control plus Alt plus Delete is used to shut down a computer. So Alt key, as you can see in the picture, this key is present on a keyboard. This is also a combination key which is used in combination with other keys. So students, the special keys, the punctuation keys, combination keys, alphabet keys, number keys are different types of keys present on a keyboard. I request you all to now watch the following video regarding punctuation keys and combination keys for better understanding.
Punctuation keys. Punctuation marks are the special symbols that are used while writing a paragraph or a sentence. These symbols bring clarity in a language. Some common punctuation marks are full stop, comma, question mark, exclamation mark, etc. Combination keys. A key that is used in combination with another key for doing a particular operation is called a combination key. For example, shift, control, and alt. Shift key. The shift key is used to type special symbols and punctuation marks present on the upper part of the keys. There are two shift keys on the keyboard. For example, hold down the shift key and press the number key 1. You will get the exclamation mark on the monitor. It is also used to type alphabets in capital letters when the caps lock key is turned off. Control key. This key is marked as control. It is used in combination with other keys to perform certain actions. For example, control plus home to move the cursor to the top of a document. Control plus end to move the cursor to the end of the document. Alt key. Alt plus F4 to close the program. Control plus Alt plus Delete to shut down a computer.